Hey, what's up, it's Bravo. It's been a minute. I know my hair looks really bad, but there's no good haircuts around. I'm about to play some basketball. The fit of the day is my pajamas, you know? We got the Godzilla, the OG, and just a tank top to play because it's gonna be hot. And yeah, so I'm gonna drink some protein and then meet up with my boy, I think Tyler and John Scott. Just a little shoot around, you know, it's been a while since I played basketball. And the choice of protein is Transparent Labs. I usually take this 2 scoops every morning and then 2 scoops near nighttime. And then I take some Cassian right before I sleep, and that covers all my 180 protein, well, with food and everything. So yeah, let's do it. I got cereal. It's not bad. It's like vanilla, but like updated. Let me open it. The milk I choose to drink is this 2% reduced fat, cause you know I'm trying to reduce fat.
Big booty bitch, hey, little booty bitch, it's a hot girl, someone out pop y'all shit. Hey, work out, hoop, yeah, show me your mama in a pro like this. Big booty bitch, hey, bitch.
I don't know if you guys care, but I'm gonna drink it in front of you guys. Yup, this is 56 grams of protein.
Six and a half hours later. Two thousand years later.
Okay, I usually one shot this, but in the morning, first thing, milk and dairy food, that's kind of nasty. And yeah, I see you guys in the car. Hey, I'm okay. You see the lighting? You see my chest? You see my I was about to say triceps. Yeah, you see my quads? Been working on legs. Trying to have that little teardrop right here. Anyways, it's my grandma.
Come there.
The choice of my shoe. These are all indoors. So outdoors is probably my Paul George or Kyrie. But I'm gonna use the Paul George. So I haven't worn those in a while. And yeah. Let's go. You gotta look good and you gotta play good, you know? Alright, that was kinda cringy. But almost forgot. Don't forget. Safety first. Alright. Do I have hand sanitizer? I'ma just bring it just in case, you know, you never know. So I got my mermaids make wave. Okay.
Loving can hurt sometimes.
Hey!
But it's the only thing that I know.
The light. Turn left onto King's Highway North.
She messed up the best part.
Let's move and get it on.
Hey, just got here to the courts. It's alright, it's not bad. Alright.
What's up, Todd?
Are you recording?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm vlogging. Nothing else to do in this corona. So, John. Huh?
Why?
Damn, but traffic was hella.
Hey! That's you.
Always search first.
Yeah.
Boy, if you don't get...
Steve got accepted to the police academy? Steve got accepted to the police academy? Steve? I think. Michael just said big Steve. Alright, I'm out, guys. Sorry. Guys, I'm sweating so much. I'm gonna cool down before I go to CVS and get a drink. My camera died apparently, which sucks, but we didn't really play that much. We only played for like an hour, less than an hour. And yeah, man, I gotta wash my hands and everything. I got dirt on my clothes. So right now I'm gonna just go CVS. And then I think after CVS, I'm gonna go home. Just dunk a little at 9.5 because I still want to dunk, and it's good cardio, so just keep practicing 9.5 so I could dunk on a 10 foot. But all right, see you guys at CVS. This is the jam. Let's turn on. Alright, we're here at CVS. Hopefully I don't meet any Karens, you know? Hopefully I don't meet any Karens. But if I do, these hoodies. Even though I'm like 10 minutes from my house, I'm trying to get water still, because water's healthy. I'm trying to be on that healthy grind. But apparently there's no gallon of water. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get, let's see what they got here. Smart water? Nah. Fiji probably, because I'm feeling bougie, you know? No? Alright, just got some, you know, Fiji water. Boy, it's hot in here, man. When you're sweating and wearing the mask, it gets hot. Always stay hydrated. Even when you're, like, not feeling water, you should still drink water. Try to aim for a gallon a day.
Oh, brother, this guy!
Nothing beats a cold water on a hot day. Finish like halfway. Damn. Good water. Alright, I'm gonna go home. Probably just dunk a little on the 9.5 rim, like I said. I think that'll be the end of the video. I know I've been slacking.
Oh, where's the lighting?
All right. I know I've been slacking. It's been like 2 months. Been going through a lot lately. Recently, I guess. I don't know what video I'm gonna put first. Either this or this video called Story Time. Just stay tuned for that. That's probably coming in like the day after. So I'm gonna try to edit both of them at the same time so I could post back to back. Yeah, it's a sad story. I'm not trying to get emotional. I'm not trying to get emotional, period. Things happen. There should be no regrets. You guys will find out, you know? Yeah, you guys will find out tomorrow or the next day, whenever I post this. Please stay safe, guys. Put your mask on. Well, not when you're driving. You're okay when you're driving. But when you're outside, put your mask on. It'll help decrease corona. And yeah, see you guys at home. Finally home. You know, I'm sorry to say, but I'm kind of a little too tired to be dunking on a 9.5. What I really want to do is make more videos. Sorry, my grandma just came out the front door, distract me. But I just wanna make more videos, so that's gonna be in a different, separate video. So 3 videos coming out. This video is a quick, you know, finally playing basketball with Corona. Second will be right after the next day, or maybe the same day. Nah, maybe after. It'll be my first story time. That'll be a new segment. Yeah, that, and then the third video is gonna be me trying to dunk. So like day 2 or 3 on dunking video. I forget what day it is. It's been like 2 months. I've been slacking, so I'm trying to make more videos. I would add everything in like one day to make a nice quality video, but I'm not there yet, as in like subscribers. So I wanna just put many as videos as I can and then start making like high quality videos, because like there's so many times where I just combine everything in one video, and if it's not a hit, it's just like, dang, I could have made like 10 videos right there. That could have lasted me for like a whole month or something like that, and maybe that will drag more people in. Like, you see videos that are like 30 minutes and all that. I could have cut it off to like 3 parts and stuff. It'll be story time part 1. First story time ever. There's gonna be many stories that I wanna share, you know. It'll just be like memories, so I could come back to these videos. And I don't even care if YouTube don't even pop off, because I got other backup plans. Like, I'm trying to be real estate and all that. But that'll also be another whole segment. Hey, quick disclaimer. After I played with Tyler and John Scott, I actually went to another park and met up with Alex, Mark, and Steve McGuire, and you. And this is a far walk, but it looks like we got some heads. I know 4 of my friends are on the right side. Those 2 on the left, I don't know. But, man, this is a far walk. I might just walk back. That's my cardio of the day. What's up, Alex? Come here, Alex.
That
was lit.
That's
Mark. So Kyle. Huh? What do you mean? What's wrong with my shorts? It's just tight.
Damn! What?
Alright, I won first game, but I didn't record it. Second game.
Thank you.
are about to play Kings. That's 1-on-1. Yeah, King of the Court. You never knew me, thought I was arrogant. As a juvenile, police pull their guns like they scared of me. And we used to howl, crackers treat us not as the scary thing. Want anything we good at and we cherish it. Now we all fed up with niggas coming back. And if I ain't enough, we'll get this out. If that don't look good, fuck you.
Well, hope you guys enjoy. Please wear your mask, hand sanitize, wash your hands with hot water. Be safe. Bravo out. Peace.